Now, I believe I fixed the sale items as well. So there were only maybe about 500 items in this sale before, but I already did it, but I want to show you how I did it. So I highlighted sale, I hit bulk add. And when I hit the bulk add, that same little window popped up. And what I did here is I right clicked and I customized. And I said, current price track is not empty. I actually had that check marked. So then it looked at any items that had a current price track that's not empty, and it populated them. Now, I'm not sure that this actually did it the right way, but once Heather does that import on Monday morning, we'll be able to check it. And you'll be able to see how many more items are in that sale area. But again, that's the category I use. Current price tag number is not empty.